Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Fazan Khan and I'll be explaining to you why we do tahajjud and what is tahajjud. So stay tuned. This is going to get interesting. Now on to our main topic, tahajjud. Tahajjud is a voluntary prayer which is done by Muslims all over the world. We do tahajjud from midnight to our first prayer, Fajr. Why do we do tahajjud, you might ask? We do tahajjud because that is when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the most closest to us. He descends from the seventh heaven all the way down to the first heaven, and he even asks his people, are there any that are asking for forgiveness? And he not only forgives our sins, but he also fulfills our wishes and our needs. And it is also sunnah because Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to always do it. And he even encouraged his companions to do it. So the next time you're having a hard time getting out of bed,
remember, the rewards are unbeatable.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Ramadan Mubarak.
Bye.